Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. Right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe but I still fight. Well, I can fight as long as the wrong feels right. It's like I'm in flight, high off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed, I snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name, I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again, I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet and neither one of you even know it hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get them. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them, it's the phrase that the cold rig controls your boat. So they say it best to go your separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you'll show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lied again. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. And we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault. I'ma tie it to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
They say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants, blue rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control. He just lets his emotions go. Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, only, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess words are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade. Or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn it through to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera. That was a fist to hit you. Can it load a gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course the shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. But music is reflection of self, we just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked up, ain't it? How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a fucking rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, so they sit and they cry at night wishing they died. So they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you but with the fucking shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can sing.
still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man, how's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Dear Slim, you still ain't called a roll. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man, you're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. My fans, this will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him. That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning, now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim, we could've been together. Think about it, you ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch, I'm trying to talk. Hey Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you, cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, how am I supposed to send this shit out? But I just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dawg. Come on, how fucked up is you? you got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Damn.
Never wanted to go to therapy. I hated that idea. Probably because I felt like it was weak to go there, or like, I don't know what it was exactly. Or I just felt like, as a guy, I didn't want to like sit there and tell somebody all my feelings, even though I do it in music. Because when most people think of OCD, like I said, you think...
The cliche.
Yes, you think... Yeah. And those things are very real, because it can jump all around to those things. But then some people just have stuff that's like in their head that they're constantly like... Their brain just keeps spinning and spinning, and that happens to me.
You're walking down a horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare. It's horrible. Right there's the coroner waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on you. At the corner of his corner, he just saw you run. All you want is to rest, cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience, while everybody is watching in the party, applauding it. Here I sit while I'm caught up in deep thought again, contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing the colonopin while I'm nodding in and out on the ottoman. If the Ramada ain't holding on, it's a pill bottle then. Pick my finger, it's loaded from the bottom, and mixer, I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter, shit. Guess I must've just blacked out again, not again. 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door, and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must've killed them. I said, 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door, and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must've killed them.
Skeleton in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Don't you know I'm completely frosted?
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Skeleton in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Don't you know I'm completely frosted?
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
In the bucket, it puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket, it puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket, it puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket, it puts the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. I took in a slash, slice and gas. Last fight was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that much fun. I've had bike of the jack. My last bike and a half, a flashlight of Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was. I was having drinks with my cousin, and I wrapped them in Christmas lights, pushed them into the sinking tub, cut him up into pieces. And just when I went to drink his blood, I thought I ought to drink his bad water. That ought to be fun. That's when my days of serial murder, man, ought to be gone. The sight of blood excites me. That might be an artery, son. Your blood curdling and screams just don't seem to bother me none. It's 3 a.m. and here I come, so you should probably run. A secret passageway around him, and there's got to be one. Oh no, there's probably none. He can scream all that he wants, stop up his lungs, but ain't no stopping me from stopping him up. Cause it's 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door, and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. I said, 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door, and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them.
Skeleton in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Don't you know I'm completely frosted?
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Skeleton in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Don't you know I'm completely frosted?
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Damn. Seems like I just woke up or something. I guess I just forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey yo. It's anybody I thought about going at. It was never nothing personal. Some shit I was going through. It's everybody else. I'm back.
I'm backing up my shit. Smart shit in the car so I can fit. And I'm driving as far as I can get. Away from these problems to all of my sorrows I forget. What's tomorrow like? It's tonight. I'm starting life again. Get to the corner and stop. Fuck am I going? Besides psycho, when I fantasize, starting my whole life over, yeah, right. Oh, and I might go and get hypnotized so I don't even recognize no one. I try to look alive, but there's nothing like holding your head up high when you're dead inside and I just died sewing. In case you're wondering why am I inside showing, cause I done spilled all my guts and those are mine, so I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but that. Right where I wasn't, perhaps this could have been my victory lap. If I wasn't on the verge of relapse.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave.
Seems to be the reoccurrent main theme. The shit I would daydream as a kid. I was 18. I went from an irate teenager to still raging as adult. Amazing. Back then I put anything into the rhyme. Whether it was sad, mad, happy, or angry, I spit it. The mainstream, I hit it. Hey me, I did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I didn't mean to make you 80% of what I rapped about. Maybe I should've did a better job at separating shady and entertaining from real life, but the same thing is still the hardest thing to explain. It's the craziest shit I ever seen. And back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you and day being older and making me say things I didn't A mean and B just ain't me.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. Before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
thank you for coming out. Hope you enjoyed the show. Till next time.
You don't sign me, everyone at the fucking label. Let's tell the truth. yours, but I could never repay you. What you did for me is way more, but I ain't giving up faith, and you ain't giving up on me. Get up, Trey, I'm dying, I need you, come back for fuck's sake.
Still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, all room, crack jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you, like smoke. With your friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death. But where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you got to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crap maggots and the crackers ass. Lil' cracker jack beat, making whack ass backwards producers, I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags, and as I'm leaving I guarantee those screen trade will leave us like that, man. Cause
in a corner of your mind, when you see my face in the flowers that you find.
I can't tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe but I still fight while I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back, we're running right back. Here we go again, it's so insane. Cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's no slave, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed, I snap, who's that to? I don't even know his name, I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again, I guess I don't know my own strength. Guess I don't know my own
strength.
Hit things that we didn't mean, then we fall back into the same patterns. Same routine, but your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me, when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Maybe it was me, maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault, look me in the eyeball. Next time I'm pissed, I'll lay my fist at the drywall. Next time, there will be no next time. Even though I know it's lies, I'm tired of the games, I just wanna bet. I know I'm alive. She ever tries to fucking leave again, tries to fucking leave again.
First thoughts, see where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the world's fucking face right now.
Yeah.
Here we go, I should've known I was bound to get pulled into some bullshit. Sooner or later, you little haters are too jealous of us to love us. You hated G, you ain't made it. Then Obi's coming, these Twizzy's coming, you're sick to your stomach. 50% if it's 50 cent, the other 50% if it's whose color of skin it is. But if you're even considering taking our label down, you better find our building and fly a fucking plane into it. But I ain't trying to get too intricate into it, I'm just trying to give you a little hint for your own benefit. Cause then it's gonna get to the point where it escalates into some other shit. Then I'ma flip, then I'ma get to stomping in my Air Force One. Be able to tell if it's two birds or it's one. It's just gonna feel like so many feet kicking you. You think Nike just made these in the cleats and the shoe. I don't know what it is or what it could be, but I get a woody when these pussies try to push me, thinking they gon' put me in a position to pickle me. Y'all tickle me pink, I think I'd just rather have pink tickle me. Hickory tickory dock, tickety dock, tickety. A little bit of the diggity dock, diggity, mixed with a little bit of the jiggity jigger. With a small pinch of biggie, look at me, I'm just a bum nigga.
Realist, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and kill your neighbor. Obedience with GG Unit 50 Shady Records, we the label for sure. We the realist, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and steal your paper. OBG's with DJ Unit 50, we gon' kill your fucking label for sure.
Yeah, shady in a place to be seen, and I got what it takes to rock the mic. Bang. Still watch what you say to me, punk, cause I'm on probation in less than 6 months. You ain't no killer, you a pussy. That ecstasy done got you all emotionally mushy. You loud mouths, pay the card, hoping no one's listening. See 50 coming for me. Oh my god, my position, no one'll pay attention to me. Please, got it. Here I go, give me this pill. Ecstasy done got me feeling so invincible. Now all of a sudden, I'm a fucking madman. Screams like I'm Pac, but I'm not. Enemies, Hennessy. Acting like I'm great, but I'm fake, I'm crazy. Sweat drip, get me off this grip. Someone stop this train, some say my brain is all corrupted. Fuck from this shit, I'm stuck, I'm addicted to these drugs. I'ma quit, fucker,
come hit me. Motherfucker, if you weren't shady, if I was still here now, you would never ride with ya. Nah, 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 nah. Get off that E, before you try to come and fuck with me. It's half the man here now, Shady Records got it locked. Nah, 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 nah.
Fucking bunk pussy, fuck you chump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. What the fuck's with that? Get on the track, dissing us, kissing 50's ass and asking me what I know about indictment. Fight me, bitch, I got two cases and probation. Fight me. What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he hands? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing that you have in this world, a little girl? And I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no shopping rocks, but what you know about it, bop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch just ripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches up after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles, to sell them out of the trunk of your tracer, spending your whole pay. Checks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Vanilla ice, filler beans and rice. I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put them right down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead. Kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head. Go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom. Slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you. She wouldn't get a fuck out of you because you're broke as fuck. You suck. You're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, well, then what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you threw some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap.
Shady Records, still aftermath. And don't think we can hear you motherfuckers talking, cause we can't. We don't hear y'all. Fake ass gangsters.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Probably gonna think that I'm talking about you when you're goddamn right I am. Look at you, this is the minimal I could diss you subliminally, but I think criminal instinct has pushed me to the brink. My pussy is a stink, he still loves me, cause he puts me in his ink. He doesn't he? Still is, isn't he? Now I'm just playing tug of war with his heart cause he misses me. I can still fuck him and leave him whenever I feel frisky. And it's no risk of disease cause he ain't with anyone, is he? This bitch really think she can get me if she still wants me. Driving across country, strapped up to the front seat, missing all the front teeth, thinking to herself, when's the next time he's gonna punch me? I told this cunt she's gonna overdo it once, and once she does, she'll be stuffed up in a trunk, crunchy, scrunched up in a ball, bunched up nice and comfy. Fuck around, get dumped in a lake for you dump me, you cunning little fantasy for which you thought you had me, till my shrink told me this.
I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
I feel like a serial killer. I keep dumping bodies in the lake. I'ma get caught and sent up the river. I shiver when I think of the company I keep. How do I know she ain't gonna kill me when I sleep? I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept us together when we slept together. Everything was all better. She made me feel like a king. Slowly she began lowering my self-esteem. She go to the club and not answer the phone when I call her. And that has bought her a truck for $50,000. Accused me of doing drugs and scream and holler. Then I find a bag of coke on her, some marijuana. And all I know is every time I go to them hiding spots, wherever she hides a blow, them little bags of dope. There was a pile of coke that's growing smaller, and that was just a while ago. And I wouldn't even let on like I know. What was I supposed to do? Call her out on it? We just argue. Say she put it there on purpose and flipped the whole script. Ooh, she's a manipulative evil bitch, a cunning little cunt, little deceitful witch. She thought she had me till my shrink told me this.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Check, check, check.
Dictionary.
So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me. So let me.
child with dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing to see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. And what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants through rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
Thing that we wanted, that's why we sing for these kids who don't have a